In this demonstration, we will look at the new sheet metal enhancement called Multi-Edge Flange in Solid Edge 2021. Let's take a look at the new Multi-Edge Flange command in Solid Edge 2021. Note we are in the ordered environment. It's an ordered feature. So we'll go ahead and start that. And we'll just pick some edges. I kind of deliberately just made a mistake. It'll become apparent here in a second. I picked one edge at the bottom and the rest of them at the top. Now, this could actually be useful if you had a use case for this, but it's very easy to come back to the step where we've selected the edges, hold the shift key down and deselect, and then select the correct edge. And I've also have set my step to 10 millimeters. That may be lesser used, but I like to throw a little extra credit in, and we'll bring this up to 140. A lot of these settings you'll find are identical to the single flange command. For example, the offset step, if we wanted to offset that a particular value, either in or out, after we key in the value, we just click for a side. And of course, adding additional, we're still in the multi-edge flange command, and I'll just pick the inside edges here. We need to pick them individually because you have that capability of picking both either the top or the bottom. Fence selection wouldn't really make sense. Another great option here, super easy, single button click, trim. When you have a collision between flanges, and maybe we'll give this a gap, a nice broad 10 millimeter gap. Of course, the angle, we could tweak that to 95 maybe. And super easy to use, and because it's an ordered feature, all parameter driven, we can get back to those parameters at any time. Double clicking is the same as dynamic edit. So super easy to make edits. I'm just rolling my wheel. That gives us a 5% change. Good for experimentation. So that's the end of the first short demonstration for multi-edge flange. Another small example of multi-edge flange command will grab an entire chain. This makes sense when there isn't a round break edge in between. And let's give this an angle of 135. So maybe .45. So the overlap is a little bit different than the previous part, but it works just as well. Just works as expected. Super easy. And we'll just and then for another example, we could actually edit this, but let's just delete it and do another one fresh. Again, I'll use the chain and just right click. We'll come up 60 is fine, but this time we'll actually do 135. And if we would like to miter that, it's just a matter of one checkbox to turn on the mitering. And that is done. So you saw how the new multi-edge flange command in Solid Edge 2021 can drastically increase your user productivity. Thank you for watching today.